of the Fire have taken a 3-2 lead. Pocket picked. Here's Shipp walking in. Harrison Shipp again, second of the game. And Chicago starting to open it up. It's the Harrison Shipp show for the Fire.
Farrell now under pressure from Harrison Shipp. Goes down. Shipp's in. No call. Harry Shipp splits the wickets and makes it 2-1 Chicago.
McGee plays this one towards Harry Shipp. Takes it a flexion. And Chicago are back level. Harry Shipp with the goal.
Shipp riding a tackle. Furthest man forwards. He's got the skills though, Harry Shipp. He's showing them. It's a really good effort. And it's game back on. That is rookie of the year material.
But more important than those 9 goals.
And now Harry Shipp is in there. It's another one from Shipp. It's another fantastic finish of the rookie. And like in the first half, Shipp will not give it up.
Samari blows a tire. Guananike. Harry Shipp. Holy Shipp. Harry back at it.
Ball sent in. Spilled. Rebound and a goal. Raimondo punched it down, but Harry Shipp, running straight inside the 6, buries it, and the Impact strike first.